The title track from the new Passion album, Even So Come, by Chris Tomlin, is a very just big, it's a great starting song. It leads off a set really well, leads off the album really well. The acoustic guitar is very out front, very rhythmic, but we want to be nice and smooth with how we're playing it. The electric guitar, I had to really combine a few parts because, you know, as with a lot of Passion albums, with that live sound, you have multiple guitar players playing and it's just huge. So I combined a few parts to make it playable for just one lead guitar. So in that, I had to kind of standardize it and take some different ideas and put them together. But I think what we came up with really works. So go ahead and tune up, watch the music video, and let's get started. In this YouTube video, we're just going to show you the music video, which is the master track and the electric guitar and the acoustic guitar kind of turned up so you can really hear how the parts that I'm teaching fit into the song. At worshipartistry.com, we have tabs, chord charts, detailed teaching, practice loops, pretty much anything you need to learn this song. But if you just want to hear how the parts fit in and kind of see the parts that we're teaching, this is a great video to do that. You can sign up for a free account and get access to our library. We've got over 250 songs at this point, and we're also starting to add bass, keyboard, and drums. So it's definitely worth a trip over there. But if you just want to watch something on YouTube, here you go.
Like a bride waiting for her groom, we'll Jesus.